January 17, 2436. Sector 6, European District, Bazaar City. Have someone join me after the shift is over. I don't like to drink alone. Most of the days are like this. I'm a proud soldier of the corporation. Others like me are made by the PR department to be sentinels of the sanctuary, the defenders of Bazaar. Amusingly, I do it for the money. We defend the sanctuary, a network that holds billions of digitalized personalities of human beings. The machines are our enemy. The corporation's eggheads proposed a theory implying the existence of an unsurpassable evolutionary limit of the current AI. The sanctuary is the possibility of the machines to break this limit.
Thank you. You won grand prize. Welcome to our great terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Damage public property. It may be protected by high voltage. Security cameras, they are here for your protection.
Please select free gift card.
Something is feeding our system with false data.
Or someone. The culprit may still be in Sector 6. Have the CLN track the source of the signal.
CLN 16. Plant tracking devices. Make sure our system receives the correct data feed.
Sure. Nerd is my middle.
You could have shown your soldiering while on patrol, Major. The patrol during which the machines breached the barrier.
Name. My first is, yes, sir. HQ. The media just announced the number of casualties in Sector 6. 760 dead. I would call it a medical miracle. Our PR department resurrected about 1,000 souls.
Cut it, Fletcher.
Welcome to our great terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
3 medical exam. Don't you want me stuck? In 20 seconds and get full of fun. Don't tell anybody about this offer. Look at this offer. Wow. Why are you leaving? You are a customer. You could find
out. LGBM 6 a.m. Strictly enforced. Streets closed for citizens without armed escort.
Welcome to our great terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
IQ exam.
Okay, 10 p.m. to 6 a.m. Strictly enforced. Streets closed for
Hello, Mr. Nova. I have made the bait just for you.
erzählen Sie dort einen Teil